How to bleed a towel or horizontal radiator. Please refer to the manufacturer's instructions for filling the system. Here are the tools required. Get a radiator vent key and engage this onto the air pip. Place a cloth around the air pip to catch any excess water. Turn anti-clockwise to release air. Turn clockwise to close the air pip once water is present. Following instructions from your boiler manual, top up your heating as required. Bleeding great.